Minasama konnichiwa po rando no gemu kaihatsu kaisha. One more level no Radosław Ratusznik to moshimasu. Gostorana no direkta, soshite produsa des. Honjitsu wa Nintendo Switch han gostorana no mihapyo no saishin gameplay eizo o ottodoke itashimasu. Tokyo Game Show toyu subarashii ibento de kokkai dekite, totemo ureshi des. Uchi no chimu wa mina Nihon bunka ga deisuki de. Watashi tachi no gemu wa sono akashi ni naru you ni ganbatte tsukurimashita. Saigo made yoroshiku onegai itashimasu. Excuse me, but if you don't mind, I will switch to English. Okay, so today I'm going to show you short material from one of Dharma City levels from the midsection of the story. My Ghost Runner is using an upgraded version of Blink special ability, which allows him to perform special attacks twice during one single use. It is very effective and also quite spectacular. It's also a moment where we introduce a new type of enemy, the Warden. Wardens are quite a threat to Ghost Runner. Thanks to their combat implants, they can block every single attack of our hero. So your goal as a player is to wait for them to attack, perform a successful parry, which allows you to attack the stunned Warden.
I keep putting out calls for help, but no one is answering me. I don't care if I'm the last climber left. I'm not gonna quit. I'll keep helping you no matter what. Whatever we have to do, we'll do. Rebuild the rebellion from the ground up if we have to.
Planning your next steps after each failed run is really important. So it's up to you when and during what kind of situation you should use Ghost Runner's special ability. This arena is quite difficult, as you can see. We can use a falling drone explosion to eliminate one of the remaining enemies, but still there are three more of them. Using Tempest ability can be helpful here to deflect enemy's projectile from a fair range. Thanks to instant restart, every single death doesn't feel like a failure. It's just a part of our core gameplay. You'll die a lot in Ghost Runner, but don't be scared. The checkpoints are placed very frequently, so you will be back into action in no time. Enemy with a shield needs to get outmaneuvered, and your goal is to reach its back and perform a beautiful swift strike with your cyber katana.
It's so quiet here.
You said there's a curfew.
Yes, but it's more than that. At the base, even indoors, even after lights out, you can still hear the heavy machinery. Factory engines, air turbines, mining drills, they never stop. There's none of that here. You don't talk much, huh? Still, it's good to hear your voice. I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
Thank you.
Gameplay wa ijo to narimasu. Tanoshinde itadakereba saiwai desu. Ghost Runner no PC han, Xbox One han, PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch han wa 10 月 27日 ni. Hatsubai yotei desu. Honjitsu wa domo arigato gozaimashita.
everyone in this